What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to prevent Minecraft Pocket Edition from lagging, as well as FPS drops on your iOS or Android device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, navigate to your in-game settings. In the profile section, you have the option to allow the game to use your cellular network connection to play online or download updates. If you have enough cellular data to spare, then this can greatly improve your connection to Minecraft servers and fix network-related lag. In the video section, make sure to set most of these to your personal preference, as they have no too minimal impact on your device's performance. This includes your brightness, which will only drain your battery the higher this option is set. Your camera perspective, hide hand, paper doll and HUD should be best left at their default setting. To get the most performance, especially in big worlds or the Nether, consider disabling screen animations. Below, change the screen safe area to your liking. Devices with a notch, such as iPhones, might want to lower this setting to make sure that all HUD elements are visible. I like to increase my field of view from the default value to around 90 degrees. Below, I will set these settings for low to mid-end devices. If you are using a high-end mobile device, then you might want to increase some of these later on. Disable fancy bubbles. Leave render clouds enabled if they don't bother you, as they don't drain your performance by a lot. Disable beautiful skies, smooth lighting, as well as fancy graphics. Make sure to leave upscaling and ray tracing disabled if these options are available to you. Under audio, make sure to set these volume sliders according to your preference. Under global resources, you will want to use the official Minecraft texture pack or any other lightweight texture pack to make sure that the game will not lag on your device. After applying your changes, make sure to prevent other applications from running in the background. Resource-intensive applications or apps that use up your network connection can impact your Minecraft Pocket Edition gaming experience and cause lag or FPS drops. Next, open up your native settings application. On your iOS device, scroll down and tap on General. Make sure that your iOS device is up to date. Select Software Update and make sure to download and install the latest update in case there's one available to you. Next, in your iPhone or iPad storage settings, you can preview how much storage you have left and how much each application is using up on your device. To increase your overall Minecraft Pocket Edition performance and prevent framerate drops, you will need enough available storage on your device. Games like Minecraft Pocket Edition generate and delete files in the background when the game is being used. If you don't have enough storage left, then writing and deleting data can be slow and induce lag, as well as framerate drops. I would suggest making sure that you have at least 3 GB of free storage left. Next, back in your general settings, tap on Background App Refresh. Here, you should simply turn this setting off while in-game to prevent your device from updating other applications while in-game. The battery saver mode can also induce lag, so make sure that your device is charged and the battery saver mode is disabled while playing Minecraft Pocket Edition. Lastly, make sure to restart your mobile device in case you haven't done this in a while. This will restart some services and processes, and will fix potential problems when playing Minecraft Pocket Edition. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.